but it also makes very clear a lot of what's going on wrong with the world, why we're having the problems that we have. And then Monday in the evening, we'll be doing an overview of the entire book. So we'll be going rather quickly through the four in-depth classes we've had as a review, and then we'll be spending more time, although in view of the whole book, it will not be as in-depth as this, spending more time with the other parts. So I hope